Today, I want to talk about a collaboration between Nike and a really cool apparel company known as Loopwheeler. Loopwheeler was founded in 1999. They're based out of Japan. Their trademark is actually made in Japan, and the company is known for making some of the most comfortable fleece sweatshirts, sweatpants, t-shirts, and now shoes in the whole world. So nowadays, clothing companies are pretty much concerned with mass production, cranking out as many units as possible, and keeping the costs low. But Loopwheeler does the complete opposite. They make these amazing garments out of the most comfortable fleece in the world. They've slowed down their production to the point that each loom that they use can only actually make 8 hoodies a day. Go on YouTube, search for Nike Loopwheeler. Loopwheeler is spelled just like this, it's just one word, and the video will blow your mind. It shows this Japanese factory where they're very slowly and carefully manufacturing the most comfortable fleece in the world. Loopwheeler actually describes the feel of this material as human skin, which I think is kind of creepy, but that's what they say. So anyway, these looms can only loop 12 meters of fabric a day, which is enough to make just 8 hoodies. And the hoodies, the sweatpants, the shoes, they're crazy, crazy expensive. And I remember when I first watched the YouTube video, I knew that I needed to get some Loopwheeler clothes, but I wasn't about to pay the retail price. Come over here and have a look at this gray hoodie right here. And you can see that it was $260. $260 for a plain gray hoodie. I bought this at Fred Siegel on the half off sale, as with the red one and the gray and red one. And I paid $130 each for these hoodies, and I actually thought I was getting a great deal, which is crazy because the regular Nike AW77 hoodie, like the one that I'm wearing, retails for about $60 or $70, but you can pick them up at the outlet stores for about $30. Sometimes you can run into Loopwheeler gear at the outlet and clearance stores, like these sweatpants over here, which when you look at the tag, you can see I only paid $39.99 for them. And just like the hoodies over here, these sweatpants would have retailed for about $200. Recently, Nike and Loopwheeler collaborated with this pair of waffle racers, and there's a pair of Air Vortexes, and the material on the upper and the inner of these shoes is that amazing Loopwheeled fabric. Come here and have a look at the details of this shoe. They look and feel so comfortable. Look right here at the lining. The fleece is just so soft and comfortable. So these shoes, I actually had to buy them out of Japan on eBay. You can see right here, this little tag is known for Asia exclusive shoes. If you ever have a pair of Nikes that has a tag like this, it means that the shoes were only released in Asia. Anyway, I bought the Waffle Racers for about $200 on eBay, and I just had to get them and add them to this collection of awesome, super soft fleece. I don't know if it actually feels like human skin. I don't even want to go there and think about it. But where you should go is YouTube. Check out Nike and Loopwheeler, and I guarantee you, when you watch the video, you're going to want to pick some of this stuff up.